You're here now, 1991. What do you hope to accomplish?
So the basic issue is, how do you reinvigorate democracy? How to make the average working person, the elderly person, the poor person say, you know what? This is my government. Those people in Washington listen to me. They are representing my interest, and they're not just standing with the rich and the powerful against me.
There is no end to what the great people of our nation can accomplish.